المصطفى محمد. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, why some people they are kafir or non-believer, especially according to their life, to their lifestyle. That when you look to his life, you see that there is no difference between him and a kafir, a non-believer. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in ayah number, in Surah Nahl, chapter 16, ayah number 107. ذلك بأنهم استحبوا الحياة الدنيا على الآخرة وأن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين. They are kafir according to their lifestyle because they prefer dunya, this life, this worldly life, over hereafter, over akhirah. This is the reason. He easily lie, he easily speak against others, he easily do against others for nothing, just because he loves dunya. And Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam said, check yourself with Quran. This is the meaning, that we should check if I prefer dunya over hereafter, if I am ready to do anything for dunya, to save my position, to increase my wealth, and I don't care that one day I should answer, then it means that I prefer dunya to akhirah, over akhirah. Then we should think what we can do. And this month of Ramadan is the best opportunity to make ourselves, to purify ourselves.